Well, hello, baby bird.
Oh, my! What was that?
I see. Can any of you tell Baby Bird who that was? And Pato. And it looks like they're out for a ride in the Vamoosh.
What fun!
Oh, I think Baby Bird wants to tell you something, Pocoyo. Baby Bird wants you to teach him to drive the Vamoosh, Pocoyo. Maybe if we all say please. Ready? Now. Please, Pocoyo. Oh, please. Please let him. Please teach him.
Okay. After lunch.
After play.
Later.
I know, Baby Bird. This really isn't fair. After all, Pocoyo promised. Now, Baby Bird, I don't think you should be messing about with the Vamoosh before Pocoyo has an opportunity to...
Baby Bird!
No, I can't watch!
Wake up, Ellie!
Oh, so dear. Oh, not again! However are you going to save Baby Bird? I think Pato wants you to push that big button, Baby Bird. Ah, excellent. Good work, Pato. Now, everyone, I know you're upset with Pocoyo, but it's his fault. After all, Baby Bird, you made him a promise. Can any of you remind Baby Bird what he promised Pocoyo?
He promised to drive the Vamoosh.
Yes, that's right. You did, Baby Bird. You know, you did. You promised.
Okay.
For keep promises. Bye-bye. See you soon.